China plans to complete the construction of the artificial sun this year, achieving an iron temperature of 100 million degrees Celsius. The HL-2M Tokamak device is designed to replicate the nuclear fusion process that occurs naturally in the sun and stars to provide almost infinite clean energy through controlled nuclear fusion, which is often dubbed as the artificial sun. Achieving an iron temperature above 100 million degrees Celsius is one of the three challenges to reach the goal of harnessing the nuclear fusion and the core of the sun. Is widely believed to be 15 million degrees Celsius, meaning that the iron at the device's core will be 7 times higher than that of the sun. The other two challenges are containing the fusion within a limited space in the long term, and providing a sufficiently high density profile. The new HL-2M device will possess such capabilities, which will elevate the current device's plasma electric current level, and greatly enhance the plasma's parameters. Providing a main technical support for China's participation in the experiment and operation of the International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor. The International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor is a large international scientific project that is a global collaboration of 35 countries, including China, Russia, and the US.